Hey, creators. Let's get you set up with Creators Cloud on your Apple device. In this video, we'll show you how to download and install the app, create an account, and access photos and videos on your phone. Let's get started. First, open the Apple Store app on your iPhone or iPad device. Search for Creators app. Tap Install. Once downloaded, tap Open to launch the Creators app. Then take a moment to review the terms of service and software license agreement. Once you've reviewed it, hit Agree and proceed. Next, you'll be directed to review our privacy policy to learn how we collect and use your data. We take your privacy very seriously. Choose Agree and proceed. Now it's time to create your Sony Creators Cloud account. You have a few options. If you have an existing Sony account, sign in here. You can also register later and jump right into using the app. If you need to create an account, select Create Account and follow the prompts. Finally, the app will request permission to access your photos and videos. Creators app requires access to your photo album if you want to transfer files from your camera to your phone. Or you may wish to transfer content from your phone to your cloud storage. Select Allow. You'll be asked if you want to allow notifications. Congratulations! You've successfully installed the Creators app on your mobile device. Now you're ready to connect your camera and explore all the amazing features the app has to offer. Stay tuned for our next video to learn how to connect your camera to the app. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more helpful tips and tricks to get the most out of your Sony camera.